Hello friend, this is a two-channel TENS machine. So what we are doing today is the application of TENS electrodes in the case of calf pain. So in this, what you have to do is take the two electrodes, one is active, one is inactive. So keep one electrode on the outer side of the leg and the other one on the inner side so that you can complete one circuit. Here, you have to switch on the machine. So this is basically the intensity of it. Set the frequency according to the need. What you have to do is constantly ask the patient about the current. So it should be applied as per the patient comfortability, not as per the condition. Now, I'm increasing the intensity. Is it coming? Now. You want me to increase it? Is it okay now? Then you can see the contraction in the muscle.